What parents should really know about teenage parties is the law and what is required by law. When we're thinking about the laws for drinking underage in Tasmania, it really revolves around the supervision that is required. So for example, for a person under the age of 18 to be drinking at a party, that party needs to be supervised by someone over the age of 18, and that person needs not to be intoxicated, but they also need to make sure that the young people they're supervising aren't getting intoxicated either. If you're hosting a party and you're going to be serving alcohol to young people, you need permission from the young person's parent or guardian. It can be verbal or it can be written, but it needs to be very clear. But you can do some other things as well. You can do other things like make sure that you're the one that's serving all the alcohol there. Have some other adults there who can also keep an eye on things. But make sure that no one gets intoxicated, make sure there's plenty of food and there's plenty of non-alcoholic beverages there as well. Make sure that environment is safe and make sure that there's very clear expectations and guidelines around behaviour and what's going to be going on there. Another way that we can ensure that young people stay safe when they're at a party or we're hosting a party or they're going to party is making sure that no one is driving while they're intoxicated. A great place to start is the Community Online Drug Education website. There they can find some resources like the Party Rules Handbook, which is a really great resource that gives you information about not just how to host a party, but also things to think about if a young person is going to a party.